which if it was, that kind of fucking sucks. So if my microphone was off that whole time, hey guys, Evisceraters here. If you've been watching, I've been playing Dark Souls the whole time, so. And I've been doing a lot of this. So. Apparently my microphone has been muted this whole time, but we'll see. I hope not, but we'll see. So I'm trying to take on the Hydra over here and get him taken care of. I know I could handle him if I could get close to him. Come on, wilderness. You're not helping me, trees. Cat. And he can snipe from such far away, it's ridiculous. He takes off so much life. Usually they'll smoke these dudes in no time. Okay, here we go. Banzai! Don't die. I think that's gonna work. Come on, Dick Toucher, let's do this. Don't do that corny shit, come on. Fight me. Shit, get up. Man, you piece of shit. There, that's what I wanted. You got this. Too close to the edge. Jesus. Get it. pussy. Just take this ass open. Like a man. Stop cheating. I'm down here. Have at thee. Fight me like a real soggy piece of shit. Thank you. Is that too much to ask? The Hydra is down. I didn't think I was gonna take him down that fast. I think I need to go to Blight Town. Fucking Blight Town. Everybody's in the chat. There's a ladder over here, I saw it. I think I saw it in here. I'm going out of my fucking mind. I could have sworn there was a path over here. Yes. Well, thank you, person. I'm really pissed if my microphone was muted that whole time. I'm gonna be really mad. I'll just do a really crappy voiceover. I don't even remember what's up here. Shot that thing. I like sword and shield. I'm always usually a sword and shield user. I usually don't use the magic things like the magic pad. Magic is heresy. So I still got a little bit before I have to get off. Be a responsible dickhead. Go to work. Make them ducats. Where did that say I was? I was too busy being dumb and didn't read where it told me. Tough enemy ahead. Shuttling it out. There's a tough enemy ahead. Is it this way or the other way? Well, hello, you. Oh, shit! You little piece of stool. Alright. Let's get serious now. Let's get dangerous. Holy crap. These guys are hard now. Come on, man. Fuck away from me. You bullshit. Those guys are much harder now. Yeah, a lot of people still play this game. Oh, and I'm talking to my imaginary friend. No, I'm just like, it's my wife sitting over here playing The Sims 3, watching her Sims family burn. She made us, and I caught myself on fire. Ooh, fucking bullshit. I'm gonna die. I need a bonfire. Crap. Crapola. fuck? No, I'm not jumping down there. I'm a little bit nervous to run in some places with no life. So I'm trying to stick to the edges. Demonic foliage over there. I need to find a bonfire. Is what I need to find. Oh, my balls! Jesus, take the wheel. I'm sorry. I will fuck off now. Holy shit, I'm gonna die. This is not gonna be very cool. Shit. I came too far to go out like that. So I'm not. F that. Oh, fuck. That even worse. Just kill me. No, I want to live. Holy shit. That is evil. I gotta run back to the bonfire because I've done too much work running away. So, actually, I'm gonna take a little bit of a break, so I'm gonna do it. So it goes. Jump back into this. Down. So I have no life, no Estus less. To the bonfire, some interesting stuff. So now that I killed the Hydra, we'll go over there and figure out what's in that area. Because I'm not entirely sure I remember what's there. No one's in chat. Crystal fucks. Let's do this. Crystal beefcakes. piece of shit, dude. Roman kill. Spiny fuck. Holy shit. I should not have done that. I don't want it rolling in. I'm dead, probably. Yep. That is ridiculous. Holy shit, I don't think I'm supposed to be in this area. Supposed to go to Blighttown. Going to bed. I will be following shortly. Soul's back. I don't know if I can kill that cat thing or not, but it was... This life was not going down very far. percent. There's no souls. Fucking shithead. Oh, fuck you. I'm out. I can't do this. That's hard enough for the one. That was BS. GDBS. There's a lot of souls to lose. Is that a respawn enemy? Because I fucking really hope not. Because I'll do my best to try to kill those two, but... fuck. Excuse me. Okay. Let's go see if that shitty cat pack's still up there. Check out the souls back. Okay, that's trying to lose it. Fucking assholes are still there. I thought there was two more standing on the horizon. It looks like I was right. This thing smells like shrimp and balls. Shit. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to insult you like that, sir. He is stupid. Crap. Crapola. Shit and shinola. So you and I can finish playing. Oh, feck. Feck you, Betty. If I could lure one of them out, I'll fight one. Hopefully this is the one I've been whittling down. It has been. How about you, bitch? Cost me big time. Shit. Well, at least I took the other one down, so this will be a lot easier when I go back there. Which I think, after I kill this one, I think I'm gonna call it. Because I had to go to bed and work. This made myself sad. It'll be all good. I like my job. I get to work in my underwear and troubleshoot people's Apple devices, so it's pretty awesome. From home. Not in a call center. Sitting in my underwear at a call center. That would be glorious. I would be slapped with a sexual offense very quickly. Come on, I'm trying to be fancy with it. Try. That was awesome. So let's hope that shitty beastie is the only one left up there, because the souls up there is definitely a level for me, and I really do not want to lose that or have to reset all three of those pieces of stools. They are hard opponents. Does this ladder get longer every time? It's like every time you die, it adds like 20 feet to that ladder. Hold my breath a little bit on that ledge. It always looks like you're gonna just flop right off. It doesn't even look like you catch your footing there, really. I think it's funny and stupid when people do. Holy crap. Here we go. Home in on him, dummy. Maybe you could avoid it getting rolled over. Bite so I can heal. Not me. Holy balls. Hey, what's up, Anthony? You still watching, buddy? You watched me get my ass munched on. The guts sucked through my ass like a Capri Sun. I'm gonna have to call it here soon because I have to go to bed, go to work, but I'm trying to kill this cat beast up here and get him out of the way so when tomorrow I do a stream. I was gonna stream Splatterhouse 2 on the Sega Genesis, but Amber suggested this, and I can't say no to Dark Souls. I love me some cells. Killed two of them. There was three of them when I killed that cat. Those two ran up on me, and I about peed my pants a little bit. So I'm gonna go ahead and get my souls back, because that's at least a level up there, and then I'm gonna see if I could just clear out that nasty ass cat. Cletus. Hello, person. I just like being a weird, stupid asshole. Hydra pretty quick. Once I got to him, I took him down in one life. See, that's what I was saying earlier. If I can't deal with something that's hard and try to skip it, then I have no right going to the next area. I try to face it and just hunker down, because as I said, if I can't beat it, then I have no right to go to the next area. That was mainly my main rule of Dark Souls 3, as I'm still playing that. If I have to run away from it, I have no right to go to the next area. And then my balls grew 10 times that day. As long as he doesn't bite me, it should be okay. Because that bite, he doesn't really give a warning, he just is very quick. Dude, I'm sure he smells like a zoo. Fucking bitch. No, wrong one. What the fuck? Come on now. Fucking degenerate ass game. Bite, not me. Trying to get a rhythm down with them, and I am definitely off of it. Yowzers. Come on. What the fuck? That is some Sally Jesse Raphael bullshit. Dick toucher. No! Just fast. Stop fucking around. Come on, Thunder Cunt. Take the risk. Fucking blubber piece of shit. Suck. Alright, I'm gonna try one more time, and then after this, I'm going to bed. That was bad. I'm getting close. I could kill him. I know I can. Because I got the touch. Hey person, stop. Let's be friends. That was weird. I just saw a lifeguard in the distance. Yeah, I could see that. This armor's really not that bad. It's a lot lighter than the knight armor that I had. I'm just not rolling. I'm just trying to block the attacks and doing shit. If I'm rolling, my timing is not good. Like that. I could have done better. But I didn't. I just chose to take it right to the face. Hey, Fran. I just like the heavier weapons too, though. Like, I stick to the claymores or the Guts Berserk sword. I've been liking the spears a lot too. Because you don't want shit to get really close to you, and spears, shit won't get close to you if you don't want it to. You're just turtled. Turtle defense. Yeah, it is. That's how it sounds. Sounds like smearing mayonnaise on bread. So last shot. I believe in me. I just don't need to get impatient with it. Slow and steady. And stab him in the anus until he dies from his mic. A spear, you can make that shoot a projectile. Really? What spear is that? It's like a gun lance from Monster Hunter. Shoots sleeping darts in people's asses. Does a projectile explode? Does it do any other type of damage? Banzai. Because when he does that roll. See, he doesn't do mayonnaise rolls. His rolls sound like butter. It's like, mine's like. Fucking Miracle Whip rolls. Smells like a fucking Pizza Hut dumpster. Like a greasy ass man in fur. I'll read that here in a bit. I'll read when I'm done killing. Oh shit! Fucking together. sound effect when you hit him sounds like really bad 90s movie sound effects. Dick toucher. Get away from me. Dude. That fucking bullshit. Come on. And you quit being scared of him. That's the thing is, he's killed me. I've had more problems with this third one than I have with the other two. He's kind of getting into my head a little bit. I'm not picking my shots very well. Oh my god! You fucking piece of shit! That's a spear you can make with the Ornstein Soul. It's not the most powerful spear in the game, but it's good for PvP. Not bad. Well, I just got fucking one hit, and that thing would have died, so I'm not going to replay that. I'm going to call it a night and go to bed. So I will see you guys next time. And good night.